Victorino, the Phillies outfielder, heard the crack of the bat and the ball. He took off running. The ball was falling, but it still might go over the wall. A Chicago fan in Cubby Land seemed drunk, angry, and concerned. Of the ass-whipping at home, how embarrassing. Winning games would they ever learn? As the outfielder opened his glove, the ball would come tumbling down. But the fan chucked a beer at the same time the cheers were silenced with a fly out.